How to fix phone no flawed on Telegram. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. Now first of all, open up your Play Store application and make sure that your Telegram application is updated to its latest version on your device, because a lot of times outdated versions of the device can also cause you hindrances while using the application and create obstacles to use different services offered by the application. So as you can see, the app is updated to its latest version on my device. So I'm going to go back and then tap on the settings of the device. Now just scroll down and tap on apps, then tap on manage apps, and here you can search for your application on the search bar by typing it, or you can just scroll down, for which you just have to wait for a while and then scroll until you find the option of Telegram. So here you can see the option of clear data, tap on that, clear cache, then go for app permissions and make sure that you have toggled on all the options that are available and that needs the permissions for smooth operation and better performance of the application. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell notification for more updates. That's it for today and see you next time.